headsman was hurled into a magical time portal, dearly. Now, he owns and operates a semi-lucrative small business in a strip mall as an assassin for hire. He is the Executioner.
Friend. Friend. What is it with the exposed nipple and hood combo,
I come from a time before time. Well, you know, Middle Ages.
Looks to me you come from M&S Club, right? Little slap and pushy,
I well-known executioner. Me specialty, beheadings. One day, they tell me to execute a criminal warlocks. Found myself in this times. I had to survive, but I only know how to do one thing.
Hey, douche turd! That's my spot! You! Him!
I did what I could to get by. Answered an ad in the paper and got a job on Dead Row.
You may proceed.
Then me establish business concerns. The only way I can get back to my time is if I find that warlock.
Hoodman, you have a lot of stories. All so boring. As it happens, you and I are in the same business. Unfortunately for you, my last job was killing a warlock.
No! Check very expensive.
I only had the beer. A beer, singular.
Don't look at me. I didn't drink shit. Quack, quack.